Apple Intelligence brings a set of new tools and abilities to your supported device, including a feature called Image Wand, which is great for turning your sketches into AI-generated images to liven up documents, presentations, and of course, lessons. For my creative writing lesson today, I want my students to create a mystical location for their story to be set in, and I'm hoping to create my own as an example. As you can see, I'm trying my best to draw a castle on a hill using my Scriva stylus, but I think we can all agree that my art abilities leave quite a lot to be desired. But that's okay, because I'm going to take this bare-bones drawing and use it as the basis for something much better. On the markup toolbar in Nodes, you'll see a new option here, which looks a little bit like the Eraser tool crossed with a magic wand. It's called Image Wand, and using this, I can use my Scriva stylus to draw a circle around the whole drawing that I've made, just like this. Straight away, you'll see that Apple Intelligence has been activated and is asking me for a few words to describe the image that I want to make. I'll type in a castle on a mountain, and just like that, you can see the iPad is using both my original sketch and those keywords to create an image. I can swipe between them, as each will be a different variations on the instructions it was given. I wish it had added the rainbow that I so skillfully drew, but we can add that to the instructions simply by typing it in here. Immediately, these are much more like what I had in my imagination. We can also switch styles by tapping the plus button here, picking from a sketch, illustration, or animation style. I'll go for illustration now, and look how good this one looks. You can see it's taken inspiration from my drawing, and it looks like a far better version of what I sketched. I'll tap the three dots here and press Save Image, so I can use it again later if I need to. Lastly, let's try the animation style and see what that gives us. This one feels very, very magical, and I think it will be the perfect writing prompt for mine and my class's short story. While I'm happy with the image, I can press Done in the corner, and it'll be added in full quality to my notes document in place of the original sketch. And I can even make changes to it at any time using the Image Wand button on the toolbar underneath the image. But at this point, I think it's time for me to start cracking on with my story. I'll see you next time.